ever since I was a little kid, I was interested in space. I wanted to be an astronaut. You know, things like the glasses meant that I couldn't do that. So I became an astronomer instead. And when the opportunity to join the Kepler project to discover new planets and around other stars, I grabbed that immediately. I really wanted to do that. It's been a really inspiring mission because we got to discover, you know, all of this new stuff that nobody ever saw before.
There was no buzz about exoplanets when we really launched Kepler, but after its results, I think everyone, if you had to stop and talk to someone on the street, they'll be able to talk to you about what they think about exoplanets and what they know. And that's a real difference.
Most people that I, in fact, everybody I work with on the project, this wasn't a 9-to-5 job for them. And they wouldn't have lasted if it had, because this mission, you know, this is, you know, 8, 10, 20 years of some people's lives. What kept them motivated is they were, you know, everybody was passionate about the science. They were excited about finding those exoplanets.
From its beginnings, it was the little mission that could. Definitely the concept and the idea. A lot of people thought it couldn't be done. It was a crazy thing to do. And so in that way, it was really demonstrated that it could be done.
What Kepler really did and what it was so successful at is just discovering that essentially every star has a planet. This is a big deal. There's lots and lots of planets out there, and that was not appreciated before Kepler.